The cord wasn't attached to a fetus. It was outside her body. She asked me to take care of it. Said it was the key to unlocking the Death Stranding. But she insisted that I never tell the director. The cord shows no sign of decomposition or necrotization. Almost as if it's frozen in time. I thought Hartman might be able to make sense of it. So I had it hidden with your cargo at Mountain Knot City.
Dead Man's observations were accurate. It's just like Mama's corpse.
What do you mean?
I mean they share a very unique property. Both contain large amounts of Corellium in their cells. In other words, the President's cord was somehow connected to the beach, and that allowed it to escape the flow of time. I've put together the bones of a theory. It's patchy, but worth sharing, I think. Life on Earth has been rocked by many extinctions, great and small, including the Big Five. And if you examine the Earth's strata, its history, if you will, you'll find Corellium deposits that can be dated to each. What if the manifestation of beaches and other associated phenomena correspond to extinction-level events?
You mean?
Yes. Our Death Stranding could just be the latest of many. The records and research you helped us to recover strongly suggest that we are in the middle of the sixth extinction.
Sixth extinction? Come on.
You know what this is, yes?
A frozen mammoth from 10,000 years ago.
Correct. And this?
The Iceman from 5,300 years ago.
They both had the same umbilical cords.
Bullshit.
Humor me. What if the mammoth and the Iceman weren't frozen?
You're saying time stopped for them just like it did for Mama?
Unfortunately, all these specimens were lost in the Death Stranding, so there's no way to examine the genuine articles, but some fragments of data did survive. With the aid of the chiral network, we may be able to piece together something more concrete using Evo-Devo tech. All right, how's this? A dinosaur from 65.5 million years ago. Umbilical cord, not decomposed.
Only mammals have umbilical cords.
No, only mammals have umbilical cords used for childbirth. This is something else. Call it a strand from the other side. I propose that mammalian umbilici are a sort of mimesis of the strand that then evolved over time. We shouldn't assume that everything about a Death Stranding is detrimental to life. Trilobites, ammonites, dinosaurs, the mammoth, the Iceman, all preserved as if frozen in time. All, without exception, found with strands, which is to say... say that all may have been connected to the beach. And this, when viewed in the context of the extinction entity, EE theory, leads me to surmise that organisms with strands are in fact extinction entities. You see, Sam, EEs are connected to the beach via their strands. And it is through this connection that they somehow bring about a death stranding.
So you're saying Bridget was an extinction entity?
It's far too soon to say anything for certain. And since you burned her body, we may never know.
Hicks said Amelie's an EE, that she doesn't have dooms like the rest of us.
Sam, think. Assume that President Strand was an EE. Isn't it possible that her daughter is too? At the very least, Higgs may hope as much now that the President is unavailable.
So he kidnaps her for EE powers or whatever to cause a mass extinction?
Perhaps, perhaps not. I doubt a single EE is powerful enough to cause a death stranding, assuming Amelie is an EE.
Well, Higgs sure thinks she's got what it takes.
Indeed. And we need to get her back as soon as possible.
1 minute remaining. Please hold on to something secure.
Ah, this one is real. Sam, go west.
How do you want me to handle Die Hardman?
With your customary reserve. Nothing good will come of him learning of our suspicions. Whatever else is going on, we still need the chiral network.
Right.
Keeping on. It's time, Sam. When you're ready, proceed to the... Once it's ready, the necessary supplies are... You'll be careful. All things considered, this... Hartman knows more about the site than I do, so... He'll take it from here. It's about time for his wake-up call in...
Administering shock.
Right. About that way station. The site we have chosen was an original candidate. Because we deemed... But
So let's hope we weren't right to check. Fortunately for us, the founder, all you have to do, I'm afraid it's the only way we can expand the network. We're counting.
See the tracks you left behind? You tell the story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep leaving that proof. Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us all and blaze a trail for them to follow.
You should have more faith in yourself. Thank you.
The mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time, I'm sorry. I should have come sooner.
might be a body. A body about to go necro. I've marked it on your map. If I'm right, you need to deal with it fast. Like right now.
Materials for processing.
Next level trust issue.
materials processed in order to finish the chiral relay. Good job, Sam. Now access the terminal. Once you cross the tar belt, the end will be in sight. We're this close to Emily, to America's Edgenut City. The staff we're sending, over time, they'll in doing so, they'll all thanks to you, Sam. Now.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
The only way west is through that. To make matters worse, I don't believe your PCC is capable of building anything that will get you across. There must be a way. We can't give up. Not with what's at stake. We'll see if we can't think of something here. But considering everything you've been through, I wouldn't be surprised if you've already got a few ideas of your own.
Yoshi, where did you go?
Oh.
Sam, it might be worth looking through your mail in case there's anything we've missed. A piece of local knowledge, perhaps. The folks who live out that way might have noticed something.
Sam, we've recorded a spike in chiral levels not far from your position. I think it might be a body. A body about to go necro. I've marked it on your map. If I'm right, you need to deal with it fast. Like right now.
I've been thinking, Sam. While it's impossible to walk directly on top of the tar, if you could raise some sort of platform, it'd be a different story. Say, that sounds familiar. You remember doing something like that before? I could swear you did.
have ever thought of that. Well done, Sam. With you out there giving it your all, there's hope for us yet.
Thank you. bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. Thank you kindly.
Careful. Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little old you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
Now the mask can come off, right?
Hey. You remember this?
Nope.
Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon. But I wonder, when you look death in her eye, will you blink?
our way forward. Our way to save Emily is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Emily. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.
As far as Bridges 1 ever did. We never pushed. Frankly, it's a miracle we kept that district. Anyway, your home, your final death, or Emily. Smile, Sam. One last time to put that cue. Though you'll need another cut. Regardless, the name, just bear in mind that by bringing Edge not online, you'll need to get head to your private room. When you're ready to go, we'll make sure not to leave the distros.
Are you there?
Emily?
Can you hear me? Sam!
Over here, Emily.
The network's nearly complete. Just one more knot to go. And then America will be whole again. Did I ever tell you my real name? I wanted to. It's Amerigo. After Amerigo Vespucci, the man who discovered the continent.
I thought it was Columbus.
Except Amerigo was full of it. He lied. America is a lie.
Emily!
I'm on the beach, Sam. Our beach. The one where I was born. Higgs will never find me here. He can't. So don't worry. Get the last Cupid to Edgenaut City and finish what we started. I'll meet you in your room at the Distro Center when it's all over. There's something you need to know, Sam. I've kept things from you. Worn a mask for the longest time. Everything Higgs said about me is true. I could end it all. Us. Mankind. Extinction. That's what I am.
How does that even mean?
But it's not what I want to be. All I want is for you and me and everyone in this world to be whole. Sam. Promise you'll stop me. Don't let me end it all. I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Emily? Emily?
up in the stable. Lock the breach. Go, go.
You saw. Now check the other way. Go!
Now, open it up.
Sam, check the terminal and pick up that order before you leave. Can't finish the job if you don't.
Remote detonation grenade launcher. Can be used in conjunction with a... And yes, said rounds are indeed detonated remotely, and I...
Nuts. You'll need more than just a Cupid to link this one up, though. Anticipating terrorist interference, it's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Nut City. Luckily, so once the key is entered, it should automatically. A word of caution, the activation, if anything happens to it, it's one of a kind. And for the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. You hear me, Sam? If ever there was a... We're all counting.
Pleasant journey.
City's linked up.
She should be getting ready to head to your private room. So check yourself in and sit tight.
Sam! Sam, it's me.
Homily?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Sam, a complete chiral network spread all across America, connecting all them precious little knots. I got the whole world in the palm of my hands.
Five.
5 mass extinctions, each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number 6.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no.
This is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible without a Boy Scout like you, willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender.
Homily?
Beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all! Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future. Sound familiar? Happy fucking doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started. Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this? This is a done deal. Come and get me.
Stop this thing.
Final mass extinction. tried to drift. Time to throw in the towel.
Don't you just tell me? I'm late.
She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go!
All that for a repatriate. What a waste. Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying.
Heads!
I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
What the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
Hmm.